We've launched the Scan Diff notification, a feature we know you've been asking for. It is now available for our discovery scanners, port scanner and subdomain finder, and all our vulnerability scanners. Hi everyone, I'm David, security research engineer here at pentesttools.com, and today I want to share some great news with you. Scan Diff makes it easier to monitor changes in your target's attack surface. In a nutshell, pentesttools.com automatically considers your latest scan as the baseline for a Scan Diff trigger. It takes into account all following conditions. The scan is on the same target, in the same workspace, using the same tool, and the scan status is finished. To check the differences between two scans, we have, for now, a custom notification trigger. This means you can use the following integrations: email, Discord, Slack, Teams, and webhooks to get alerts when changes appear in your target's attack surface. Let's start by creating some notifications. First, let's create a notification for port scans. This is useful for discovering when your target has new exposed ports or if the protocol of a port changes. Now, let's create a new notification that alerts you anytime a scan discovers a new vulnerability or a difference in the evidence, such as new screenshots or new vulnerable parameters. Finally, let's create a notification to know when a scan finds a new subdomain on a scan domain. Imagine this scenario. You're invited to multiple private bug bounty programs which have wildcard domains. Being the first one to know when a new subdomain gets exposed on the internet can be a huge advantage, making you one of the first people to have a chance to test it for vulnerabilities. You can also schedule recurring subdomain finder scans to run on the same domain and get notified as soon as a new domain is live. We ran a scan on pentestground.com just before shooting this demo. Now, let's run a fresh one. I just got a notification about some new subdomains. Let's scan the Diff subdomain with the port scanner and the network scanner. There is no critical vulnerability, as you can verify in the report. Let's install a deliberately vulnerable app on this machine. The app will be exposed on port 6379. Now that the app is up and running, let's run the port scanner and the network scanner again. Once the scan's finished, we got two notifications, one for the open port and one for the new vulnerability we just found on this machine. This unloads most of the effort of monitoring the target's attack surface automatically with only a couple of clicks. Want to automate the entire flow? Combine Scan Diff with scheduled scans and spend zero time on configuring tools, maintaining them, and updating their vulnerability detection capabilities. We take care of all that for you. We talked about using Scan Diff for offensive security work, but this feature is also good for defensive scenarios. As a network admin as well, you can use Scan Diff to constantly monitor your assets and make sure you don't expose vulnerable services on the internet. Even better, you can also validate when a security issue gets fixed. Let's try this right now. First, let's update the vulnerable app. Now, let's rescan the domain using the port scanner and the network scanner and see what happens. We can see we got a notification informing us that some vulnerabilities got fixed. Smooth! I hope you guys are as excited as I am for this feature, which is so useful for attack surface monitoring that red teams and blue teams both need. You can start monitoring attack surfaces immediately if you're a Pentest-Tools.com customer. If not, you can compare our pricing plans and what they include by clicking on the link below. Do you have any unusual ideas for using Scan Diff? Drop them in the comments below. Until the next time, keep on hacking.